Well, Mike Reed's team is certainly firing at the moment, and he's got three wonderful prospects at Gloucester Park on Friday night, kicking off with an outstanding two-year-old colt who made a tremendous debut in Bletchley Park at Pinjarra a couple of Mondays ago, Mike.
Yeah, Ken, he's a lovely horse. Everything we've asked him to do, he's done well. So, but this will be a big test Friday night for him.
He beat a horse called It's Rock and Roll, who franked that form by coming out and scoring a big win here at Gloucester Park the following Friday. So his form is certainly looks very good in Bletchley Park.
Yeah, he is a nice horse. He's a lovely horse. He has got speed. He's tough. And as you said, his Pinjarra run was terrific. I think they're naming 26.8. And Shannon said he could have gone a lot quicker, didn't pull the plug. So he's a good horse. He's a very, very good horse.
And Bletchley Park, he's drawn a little wide at Barrier 6, but he drew wide at Pinjarra, and he showed good gate speed. He covered a bit of ground early, and then he took over and set the pace. Do you think he likes, is he at his best leading?
He can lead. He's got good gate speed. Track work in the mornings, we always hold him up and let him kick home. But he has got good gate speed, and I think babies, if they've got it, I think got to take advantage of it. But if Shannon wants to go back, he can go back, and when he says go, he'll go. He'll run. He can get up and go. Yeah.
And so I presume you're looking at the big races like the Pearl and that for him.
Yeah, Pearl, Golden Slipper, Pearl, all them races. It's a shame he got a little bit sick just before the APG heats. Otherwise, we would have took him east, but it never worked out. But it might be blessing in disguise too, you know. So I think he's a very good horse. We just got to look after him.
You've got a couple of other very good chances on the program, Mike, in Max Affair. What do you think of her run last week?
Yeah, I thought it was a good run, Ken. First up, she hadn't raced for a long time. She's still a little bit big in condition, but that run would have done her the world of good. Sean Barrier 3, she's got good gate speed. I think she'll lead, and if she leads, she'll run along and she'll be hard to beat.
Oh, you think she can lead from 3?
Yeah, I think she can. She crossed them in the Golden Nugget when she drew 7. When she ran second to Purden's good horse, she's got good gate speed, and yeah, I think she'll lead, and yeah, I think she'll be hard to beat.
One of the stars in your stable is Shandale. He made a wonderful return to racing after a break last Friday night when he came home full of running to be placed.
Yeah, he ran third. I was happy with this run. He's a bull. He's still very big in condition. He doesn't do nothing on the track. He's a shocking track worker, so more racing I give him, better he'll get. But yeah, hopefully he'll be finding out the finish. Yeah, I think I've got 3 nice horses in Friday night. Yeah,
so it could be a MG Reed treble on Friday night.
I hope so, Ken. Hope you're a good judge.